Elon Musk's cooperation and or technical relationships with other countries is worthy of being looked at. Whether or not he is doing anything inappropriate, I'm not suggesting that. I'm suggesting that it's worth being looked at. But that's all I'll say. There's a lot of ways. All right.
So Biden and his administration are upset with Elon Musk because he won't censor their opposition. Now Biden wants to investigate him. But even while he's speaking, what is he saying?